There is also the contract database window in CrimeNet. This gives you information on the characters in Payday 2.